Roland. He's heading to a lair to hide out. You know what I'm talking about when I say lair?
Yeah, filthy fucking hole in the ground full of things that want to kill me. I can't wait.
Will you please take this seriously? The longer it drags out, the more likely Mercer is to find out about it.
Well, shit, I sure don't want to make him mad or anything.
Yeah, don't worry. I'll be seeing you real soon, Roland.
And then what? You kill me? And then what do you do after that?
I put an end to this Black Watch bullshit. Then I kill Mercer.
I see. And even if you have to kill thousands of people to do it, you're quite the hero.
Did I say I was a fucking hero, you piece of shit?
No wonder he likes you so much. You're as stubborn as he is.
Great. Lost that dick Roland. Gained this dick monster.
your big moment. So who told you about me? Galloway? Killing me won't make any difference.
No, but it's gonna be real fun.
Maybe you need more time to think about this.
Bitch, can't wait to beat you to death with this fat bastard's bloody limbs.
Your bitch ass is out here.
You think I'm hiding from you? I'm just waiting for you to tire yourself out. Hostile has left the nest. Open fire.
Soldier is priority one. Over.
Roger that.
If you just joined Mercer and me, we wouldn't have to do this silly bickering. Be easy for you. It hurts.
of a talker, are you?
Check out my new tricks.
Okay, asshole. This over two people dying?
Monster like you wouldn't understand.
Nice! It's not gonna bring your family back.
Show me what you got.
No problems then?
None, Mr. Mercer. Sir, my transport lines effectively skirt all of Blackwatch's security measures.
So the whole of the white light stores are currently leaving the green zone?
Yes. The operation can begin at your command.
Galloway, Roland's dead.
Took you long enough.
Didn't see you getting off your bony ass to do something.
Don't speak to me like that. No one speaks to me like that.
Seems to me someone should've.